Oh! I've got a bad feeling about this. Naturally.
Hey, Sylvie. You've been using your dynamis, right?
Naturally. Why? Haven't you?
Just wondering if you heard the same wild shit I heard from one of the old-timers. Use them too much, and they harden and twist into something they call energeia.
Energeia?
Those threads come out hard as knives and run you right through. The coffin ticks over your mind, he said. You shift into something called an Ixion.
In the end, the coffin takes what little freedom we have left. Do you think that's what happened to Isham? He said we may not have much time before the coffins get us from the inside.
Lucky us. We get to carry the damn things right on our backs.
Here you are, Sentinels, lend an ear.
Oh, Master Isham!
Sophia's been captured by a Gallo Lord they call Talos, from the sound of it. I need you to find them at once and bring her back.
Count me out. She's never given me one reason to give a damn about her.
Suit yourself, Gallagher. I'm sure the others will somehow manage without you. But imagine when Sophia comes back and hears you refused orders and left her to the Gallo. Dare I say, she might be a bit offended.
You know, I really hope Lady Sophia's all right.
The hell? Are we talking about the same Sophia here? Why you want to help her? Blight take you all. Fine. I'm in.
Hang on. I'm getting something new. Talos has her holed up in the old Senate Assembly Hall. It could be an ambush. Better make sure you're ready.
Shoot!